yesterday, I'll be making iceberg slime. Or I actually don't remember the name of the slime, so really let's just get on to the video. Stuff that you will be needing is a small bowl for me, because I'm just making a small amount of it, because I already have a lot of that slime, and some spoon and some glue, shaving foam, some baby powder, and probably you will be needing some lotion, but to make your slime stretchy, this option as well, but I'm not gonna use it. Food colorant optional. I'm using blue as represent as iceberg slime or something. So let's just now get on to the video. I'll put that closer. So you put your glue in the bowl. Oh, it's hard to open. Small amount for me, because I just need a small amount for myself. I think that's good. If you want to make a jumbo one, you can actually make one. But the thing that you will be needing is a lot of stuff, so I'm just using a small amount. And this is how much. Then I put this really small amount, and let's put our shaving. And let's put the food coloring first before the shaving foam. I'm going to put a lot of shaving foam. I know that it will not fit. Wait. Things I need straw. There we go. That's good. Oh, I forgot. You'll be needing an activator. I forgot. Sorry. Hehe. Forgot the activator. I'll have to get my activator later. So I'm just going to get my activator, so I'll be back, so let's... And by the way, I'm using blocks because it can last longer than, you know, it can last matter here. So there's a lot more activator, like contact lens solution, and baking soda, and this stuff flow, stay flow, or stuff flow. A lot more. So let's put our baby powder using this one. You can put how many as you want to make your slime texture like a, you know, an ice thing. I always remember. I think it's already making slime. Keep mixing that. And you want to put your activator. I want to put mine on the floor. Next, actually, no. And you want to put your activator. My activator is for activator, no? want to put a little bit of vanilla. So I want to put this. I want to use my hands now. It was so fluffy. Feels so good. It's like so fluffy. It's like fluffy slime, but then it's like more of a texture of a, actually, I don't know, cotton candy or something. Yeah, it's like cotton candy texture, but no, it's not, because I'm making it. Just keep it. Oh my god. More in the container. Get that out. There you go. It's not that stretchy. So, there you go. There's to make sure that this thing will stay overnight without touching it. It will like it make the top dry. So I'll see you probably tomorrow. Yeah. I'm back and I'm wearing the same thing. And by the way, I'm before this video I made slime. That's why I already have one here. And this is the one that I just made. Let's show you the crunchiness. So let's do it like that. Stick. Oh no, it's not. So I'm just like that. Oh my god. And let's add this one here. Oh my god, it's so hard. So I'll just put it on the floor. It's so hard. It's definitely so hard. I always leave this overnight. I always do that. You know, guys, some YouTubers said that if you're making fluff slime, it will deflate. But mine does not deflate at all. It's not. Like, I'm using this kind of shaving foam, and it does not deflate. I love it. So I always want to use this one. So use this one if you want to. I actually don't know. Let me actually see the hard part there. So I have one more, a pink one. So I'm going to get the pink one. So I'll be back. So I'm back. I'm here. No, here. I'm By the way, this one is, I did not put baby powder. So this one is actually optional. You just want to make fluffy slime, and like leave it for overnight, and it will like make the hard thing at the top. So as you can see, stick it up. Oh my god. Oopsie. This is the hard part. Okay. I'm trying to take it off. Show you guys. Okay, it's not slowly. This one is the hard, oh my god, hard part. So you know what? I should mix this together. It's really good. Now, I'm trying to see this deflate, but it's not actually deflating. This ice. So let's mix this together. Oh, it's already mixed. And I will mix. Let's roll this. Like that. This one as well. So this hard one. Oh my god, look at it. So cool. Oh! Look at it. So let's do some piece of that. My head. I think that's all I can do with this. Please. The reds are so hard. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you want to. If you don't want to, it's fine. So I'm just new to YouTube, please subscribe. Bye. And by the way, I'm creating an Instagram so I can do some giveaway stuff. So, you know, I'm creating it. I almost there. Great. All of that thing, my Instagram, my Twitter, so I can actually do some giveaway stuff. So if you want to like, you know, give this video a thumbs up, you need to do some giveaways. And by the way, I have twin friend. I actually own this YouTube channel thing. I actually own my YouTube channel, but I want them to like